Maestro.
There is no more dangerous place in America to be a police officer. And there is no more dangerous place in America to be a young man.
Man, I'm right by the palm trees, leaning like a 60. Blown that cuz shirt, he's never wanna get me. Smoking that sticky, and I can hear them talking. Trying to catch me slipping, but the shit ain't never happened. Them guns get the popping, them rides get the hopping. Riding through the calles, one hand on my Glockin'. Open up my eyes, then it's back to selling dope. So rough, so tough, get rich or die broke. It's the young motherfucker, trying to stack my change. Finger on the trigger, all I do is take aim. Hit the blunt, switch lanes. Watch me do my thing, tell them bitches that I'm back. And I'm here to make it rain. I said, what you know about me? Body so clean. Hit the fucking scene with my infrared beam. Ride till I die, never ever back down. Face to face with death, that's it, how you wanna act now?
Yeah. Brandon is here because the legendary LAPD is in trouble. The city is in trouble. There were more murders in Los Angeles than in any city in America.
Illegal alien sanctuary policy known as Special Order 40. One city council member is actually fighting for police to be able to question suspected illegal alien gang members and to be able to cooperate with federal immigration authorities. That's right, Los Angeles is part of the United States.
So what are some of the cases on the sheet?
On the sheet, we got some grand theft autos, attempt murders, shootings, robberies, home invasions.
With the shoulder open on this call the shots, yeah. Where we run shit run on that shit. Gun for fun shit, you moving ton shit. I never roll with one clip. If the building is fantastic on the front lines when the situation gets drastic. If I gotta quit the exit, know that I blast it. I'm always staying on brand shit and not wrapped up in plastic. First it was Lakeside stories, then came the next chapter and they couldn't ignore me. Hall of Fame won, this is part two, the second story. I'm just spitting out facts. Fuck the fame, keep the glory. Keep that shit. I rep the Sunset Junction, Tom's Burger, Veteran, Chili Fries, and Levels for Lunch. It's not if, it's what your dysfunction. Run up or shut up if you talking, I'm dumping.
And we are certainly researching injunctions against all gangs throughout the city of Los Angeles to make sure that our communities are safe.
Thanks for your time.
Issue, you need to get off. And police chief Bill Bratton responding to suggestions of the shooting of a session.
First question is, what prompted this whole reevaluation of gang injunctions?
Well, there's a crisis in America, a nationwide crisis. And whenever there's a crisis, and our history is littered with these examples, sometimes we allow the pendulum to swing too far. And I thought that this was the right moment, exactly the right moment.
Maximiliano and Viano in a G-Ride. Two socks is knee-high, 501 Levi's. Heavy metal settling the skin of enemies. A heavy metal Chevy make it bounce, that's just how we ride. A heavy metal cane, I make it swing for all the divas. And we be posted in the layup in the ski knives. Up in the corner, you see the corners.
Right now, in 2008,